Quick assessment of the basic anatomy of the hoof. So when we're referring to the toe area, it's here. Quarter area is here on either side. Heel area is here. This entire area would be the sole. The bars would be here. We have the frog. Commissures of the frog on either side. Central sulcus. The white line that we refer to is actually the yellow line, just beyond the black mark. Thank you for watching.